We've got the PEX line. The PEX line should have been insulated. There are supply lines and some others around here. And this gas line, every one of these floor joists that it crosses is supposed to be fastened to it. I never see that, but that's what it's supposed to do. This is the foundation going to the grade beam wall going to the master suite area. Right now we're underneath the laundry. That's the laundry connection right there.